The MSI RTX 20 series gaming graphics cards feature NVIDIA's latest and most powerful GeForce graphics processors. This means next level performance and the ability to enjoy gorgeous ray tracing visuals. The MSI gaming cards are well known for excellent performance, both in terms of frames per second and cooling. The 7th generation of Twin Frozer thermal design provides the cooling for this beast. The new Twin Frozer cooler uses our patented and improved Torx 3.0 fans, which have two differently shaped fan blades, for great cooling performance while staying silent. At the core of each fan are double ball bearings that keep the fans quiet and are also very durable. Thanks to Zero Frozer, the fans will only start spinning if the card actually needs cooling. When the temperature drops again after gaming, for example, the fans will stop completely to eliminate any possible noise. The new gaming cards combine a black and gunmetal gray design with integrated RGB Mystic Light LEDs. You can fully customize your setup, choosing from millions of colors and effects, and synchronize these with other third-party products in your system using the MSI Mystic Light software. The back of the card is covered by a gunmetal gray backplate with a dual brushed finish that, besides the looks, also helps to strengthen the card. Thanks to thermal pads situated between the backplate and the PCB, the backplate will actually help to cool the card. Looking through the fan blades, you will notice a wave pattern in the fins that make up the heatsink. This is part of the many clever aero and thermodynamic features inside the heatsink that help to keep the card cool and silent. The gaming series graphics cards use custom designed circuit boards, which are crafted with more layers and fitted with beefed up power delivery components, visible on the outside by the increased number of power connectors. This increases the raw power of the card and ensures stability when pushing the card to its full potential. For more detailed information about this product, please check out the product page. Thank you for watching and happy gaming!
Turn your mobile workstation into a powerful battle station. The Aorus GTX 1070 Gaming Box is a complete yet compact solution that comes with a GTX 1070 graphics card and 450W PSU built inside. Hook it up to your laptop and you have a battle-ready machine right away. Here is how it works. First, plug in the power cord. Next, connect the gaming box to your laptop with the Thunderbolt USB Type-C cable included in the package. The Thunderbolt 3 technology enables blazing fast 40 gigabits per second of data transfer while providing up to 100W power to the connected laptop at the same time. When you see the gaming box lights up and hear the notification sound, it means laptop has successfully recognized the gaming box. Then follow the instructions on the screen to proceed. Finally, download the NVIDIA driver and the installation is done. A quick reminder, do not unplug and replug the cable immediately, as it may cause system failure. Wait for the disconnection sound and then plug the cable back in again. Now you're ready to play on your Ultrabook laptop. Just to up your game even more, you can connect an external monitor of your choice for an enhanced gaming experience. At the back, there are three USB 3.0 ports where you can hook up your gaming peripherals and external storage to set up a complete battle station. There is also an extra quick charge 3.0 port to charge your mobile devices when the battery is running low. There you have it, the innovative external graphics solution from Aorus. Work hard, but don't forget to play even harder. Enjoy the best of both worlds with the Aorus GTX 1070 Gaming Box. Aorus.